YouTube, Shocked Aqua here, and welcome to my YouTube gaming channel. Today we are playing Wasteland 3, and we are picking up where we left off. The first thing we are going to do, though, this is episode number 7 for Wasteland 3. What we're going to do, though, is we're actually going to do a little bit of upgrading, because Nuke here, who is our character that is our heavy weapons dude, got leveled up and I didn't even realize it. So let's go ahead and let's do that. Does he have leadership? He does have leadership. So I'm going to give the perk, the charisma, to him, so that way he actually gets a little bit of a boost in that. Skills. Yes, we're going to continue. We'll do a mechanics 4, and we'll do an explosive. And then for our perks, let's see, move up. Game, first turn out, all using big guns, explosives. There's a famous two-step defense against. Okay. Oh, mechanics. Handy. Oh, that's right. Okay, we'll do the bonus loot. Because he's our Toaster Man, too. Okay, let's go to the inventory. Have him do that. Have him get the turret. Con. Okay, she's got the other turret. Let's not say we did. There we go. Ooh, actually. Nah, I think that's good. And do that. Because he's got explosives, right? He does. So, and he's got the big guy. So he's our heavy dude. Wolf's kind of our all around. There we go. Okay. So let's continue exploring Colorado Springs. Oops, whoops.
Did you see the Dorseys almost blow up the statue?
Yeah, I was hiding under the bookseller's stall. Marshall stopped last second.
Wouldn't be Market Square without it.
Ooh. Ooh, nice. Anything else back here? Oh, yep, there is. Okay, I will take all that.
Snap and Jimmy Bob still staying. Dorseys or no Dorseys. You think a little raid would stop Snap and Jimmy Bob? No, sirree. Oh, new faces. Let me know if you need to restock. I hear there's still some Dorseys in the city. Oh, that's my prized possession. A genuine pre-apocalypse. I can cook up some truly gourmet delicacies with it. But the damn power got cut in the fight. It'll take the city weeks to fix it. Not that much to tell. My dad was a trader and a good one, and now I'm a trader and a good one. My success.
What's he got? Oh, he's actually got some mods too. Ah, Oh. Wow. He's got some stuff. Sales junk. Hey, someone. Please don't tell me I. Okay, whew. Alright. Sell junk and I can get some stuff for it, so. Okay.
And Dorsey's got on him.
Oh boy.
Those Marshals were colleagues of mine. I'm gonna guess you didn't kill him, but you need to put all those valuables back and walk away.
Fat chance. We got guns and ammo now. We don't take orders from Marshals no more.
Oh boy. Oh. Go, Tom, go! The cat took him out. That's awesome. Time for the win. Time for the win. Well, it looks like we have a few level ups. So let's go ahead and do some leveling up. So Fox. It's at 6 already. Strength. I think coordination though. Yeah, let's get a little bit more strength for Fox here, so that way she gets a little bit more health. All right, so first aid. I'll definitely do that. Kiss ass. Hard ass. Let's do two there. No, whoops. I forgot I had the two others. So wolf. Make her charisma ridiculous. Skills. Automatics. Barter. Survival toaster. Let's do that and that. Automatic and barter. Actually, undo. Confirm. Definitely do barter. Do survival. Let's get her survival up. So she get a perk now. So let's see what. Okay, that's what Quan has. Barter. Ooh, yes. Do the barter. And then we'll head over to Quan. Attributes. Ooh, he's kind of spread across everywhere. He's got no quirk. So would penetration or con be good for him? Next one goes up to 2. Let's do luck. Skills. Wow. Yeah, let's do weird science first aid. So that way he can I want everybody to have first aid. I think. Yeah. Loot. Oh, heck yes. I would gladly take all that. Ooh, another pulse gun. Okay. Used cat litter. Sack of cat bones. Okay. Let's see. You deserve a scratch behind the hat. Awesome. Ooh. We'll take gladly all those.
Some new arrivals wash on in. Military types, they said. Can't really see the difference between you and the ordinary class of...
Oh, how dare you, sir.
Don't take that tone of voice with the Rangers, Lupinski. Or what, Quan? You gonna arrest me? Fine, fine. What do you want? It's the Garden of the Gods. Rocks, experimental farms. Sheriff Daisy say so. No room for amateurs in this town. You hear? No room.
Jesus, loaves and fishes, Christ! That's a bomb under my stall, ain't it?
Oh, shit, Taiwan. God,
it is.
We best stay back.
God damn it! Where are the marshals?
They've got their hands full licking their wounds. You're gonna be waiting a while.
Back up slowly.
Holy mackerel! Better stay back from my stall. Those goddamn Dorseys dropped a landmine under it. Really? That's great news. Here's a little something.
Oh, thank you.
I'm back in business. Welcome to the freshly reopened Taiwan Jones's Emporium. We have everything you need, just for the asking and, well, the paying.
You didn't hear this from me, Franz, but word is there's still Dorseys all around the city waiting to jump innocents such as yourself. Be sure to stock up with me, yeah?
I have no idea what you're talking about, Franz.
Ah, you want to hear about the wide open seas, my trusty vessel, the wild waves crashing the shores?
Well, sorry, chums. I'm just here to sell stuff. What would you like?
Nope. No. Wish that I did, Franz. Born and raised in Colorado Springs. Me? I've never even seen a fish in my life. Wondrous creatures, I hear.
Sardinely.
Ooh. Ooh, that might be good for him. Okay. Where are you, Nova? Nope. Okay. Skyrim 4. Oh, okay.
To Mary Milkteeth's morning after work. If you did some things last night that you wish you hadn't, I got you covered. I can clean you up, sober you up, cure your ills, and get you ready to face the new day. Or maybe you got banged up in the Dorsey raid. I can help with remedies for regret, children. Headache, here you go, children. Salvation is at hand.
Oh, I need a couple of those.
Except don't use
there's a lot to wrap up before I make my way here at headquarters.
Anyway, just a quick shot of flammable agent.
What can I do for you? Take care now.
Oh, you want to talk to Mama? She's the one in charge.
Y'all seem nice, but if you got business with the Carters, you should talk to Mama.
Oh man, man oh man oh man oh man, I have no idea where to find Sheriff Daisy. Okay, that was kind of creepy. Where do I go to find Sheriff Daisy? Come on, you can load up. Come on, you can do it. Quick save.
That Ballard kid doesn't sound much more stable than his brother.
Ooh, what's this? Appearance. Oh, I don't have any. Okay. Let's see. I got no one with explosives for. Okay.
Hey, Rangers. I'm here at last. It'll take a while. But I think I'll be able to make an actual surgery out of this place.
Okay, cool.
Just need to call in a few favors for equipment and supplies. If you need treatment now, well, I think I'm ready for that. What do you need? Fine. Everything is fine. For now. I'll do what I can. Have a seat.
Okay.
Welcome back, Rangers. I hope you like what we've done with the place. The worst of the mess is cleaned up. Now,
excuse me.
What can I help you with? Diligent Joe came by with the supplies you asked for. Should help us get on our feet. Happy to tell you what you need to know. I do indeed. Some folks can't get past his brusque ways, but that's just the impatience of a man who knows what's right, dealing with fools who don't. He cares too deeply about the well-being of the people of Colorado to let political courtesy slow him down. Of course, you'll hear a lot of folk condemning him for hurting this group or that group with his decisions, but the way I see it, they should be glad it wasn't them who had to make the choice. So long, Rangers. I'll be in the war room if you need me.
Let's see here.
Kid Victory? Sounds like a bad apple.
Like that. Nothing sordid either. So you can set your mind at ease on that score.
Oh, pooh. I was rather hoping for something juicy. Well then, what is it?
It's just that. Oh, you know me as Roger Mayhew, man of leisure. I'm also... At that moment, all the lights went out.
Welcome to your communications hub, Rangers. The Patriarch was good enough to let me use my own gear, and I have my high-frequency radio equipment all set up. From here on out, I will be your voice in the wind. You can contact Ranger HQ at any time through your radio, and I'll reach out as needed. When there's arrest to be made under your authority, just radio them into me. Pleasure to serve. Oh, I'm not. It just turns out artificial intelligence anytime.
But Roger was nowhere to be seen.
We're pitching in where we can. Hope we've been some help at least. Anything you need? Careful out there. It's an uncaring world.
We'll see.
Keeping the refugees here is just temporary, right? luck out there. You think that chicken is edible? Or will we be picking wires out of our teeth?
So we can travel to downtown Colorado from the map. Where I'm trying to get the Sheriff Daisy. Oh, this is a part I haven't seen.
Please, my son's done nothing wrong.
Death to the 100 stinking families.
Okay, I have not seen this.
Will someone please help my boy? Now, Marcia!
You don't look like marshals. Do you work for the Patriarch?
My boy needs your help. He's going to be executed. But they won't listen when I say he's no killer. Judge Watkins has sentenced my son to die. Austin is all I have left. Everyone else died on the plains. He's a good boy. He never hurt anyone. I'm sure of it. Please, maybe Watkins will listen to me. I don't even know why he was rounded up. He won't tell me. Embarrassed. I know they caught him doing something wrong, but he says he never hurt anyone. If you talk to him, maybe he'll tell you what happened. Sometimes it's easier to talk to a stranger than your mother. I know that much. Austin Pease, the skinny boy up on the platform. I can't imagine he killed anyone. We've seen enough death on our way out here. He never wanted to hurt anyone, ever. Our family escaped the wars in the East. Tried to make our way across the plains. Please, help my son!
Now, Lance Dorsey lives! He'll kill you all!
I hope you die!
Sorry, I didn't mean to ignore you. Just made a real big mistake. See, the Plains gangs chased my mom and me off our land. We lost everything. Heard this was a place of... People here kept us out in the cold, letting us starve to death while they sat inside, warm and fed. Then the Dorseys came and gave me some food, some kindness, and asked me to do some vandalism. I figured what was the harm? I never killed no one, but I did bust some windows. Marshals caught me doing it, and they said I was working with the Dorseys. Magistrate agreed, so here I am. Mom would have talked me out of it. Should have talked to her first. We were starving. No two ways about it. We were going to die. Dorseys gave us food. I figured a few windows was a worthwhile trade. I thought it was too harsh, but what happens if I speak up now? Come after my mom? Magistrate tells me it's death. They're gonna strip me down, tie me to those things. Then they're gonna let the cold do its work. Perfect.
Wish I could tell you it won't, kid, but that'd be a lie.
Magistrate's a hard man. I wish I could believe that it worked. I'd do anything for someone who could get me free without hurting anybody in the process. Yes, I don't have any money to give you, but I'd pay you back in hard work, if you'll have me. I'm used to hard work around the homestead, and I ain't too bad with a gun either. My folks made sure I could hunt and fight. I always dreamed of coming to the big city and being a newspaper man. You know, interviewing people, telling the truth about how things really are. Sure didn't turn out like I hoped. Nice talking to you.
Bastards!
How does it feel now?
No mercy!
Howdy, Judge. How's your heart? Still colder than a well digger's ass?
Marshal Kwan, impertinent as ever, I see. Rangers, I am Magistrate Silas Watkins. I have heard of your arrival, partly from the confessions of the Dorsey Raiders. You'll be pleased to know that I sentenced them to death for their part in the attack on the city and your convoy. Which reminds me, that Dorsey you requested stand trial? He was clearly guilty and sentenced to the pillories. A waste of my time. He did have this note, though, which you may find interesting. His crimes are still severe. He was part of the Dorsey uprising. He caused significant property damage. His actions diverted marshals from responding to reports of attacks, magnifying the harm the Dorseys were able to inflict. Argue a case, and I might show names. You wish to compensate the city and the owners of the damaged properties for their losses. I can facilitate that. That's the price in Colorado dollars. Understand that the law cannot wait until you have the means to pay. The boy will go to the pillory soon. His time is short. My concern cannot be for his mother. It can only be indeed.
Bastards!
How does it feel now?
I hope you die slow! Murderers!
Dorsey scum! I hope you die slow!
You die slow!
How does it feel now?
How does it feel now?
I hope you die slow! Bastards!
I hope you die slow!
Extra! Extra!
Murderers!
By order of the Patriarch, only authorized personnel are to pass this gate. An invitation from the head of a family or authorization from the Patriarch. Until you have that, the gate stays closed. The attack on the city has everyone nervous. Until that's all settled down, Patriarch Rodmore Heights and the Patriarch's Palace. Good day.
Darn it, Martha. Why else would I even keep a shotgun around if and I don't use it?
Do you know who those outlaws are, Josiah? They're Dorseys! They won't be scared of a scrawny old man.
Hi, y'all! Name's Snappet Lance.
Come out of there, you sons of bitches!
Josiah, come on! Don't
hurt Dorsey's dozens killed by Dorsey thugs! Families taken hostage!
Bastards! Rangers, what brings you here? Excellent. This is the cost in Colorado dollars. This is irregular, but it is within my powers to grant you full custody of Austin Peace. Any further infractions he may commit are the Rangers' responsibility. I would recommend keeping him out of trouble. You should inform the boy. Best he hears.
I hope you die slow!
Still here. Not looking forward to what comes next. What? Are you serious? You really saved my life and I get to be a ranger? Soon as they let me free, I'm going straight to your headquarters. I'll do whatever you need me to do. Clean guns, scrub toilets, you name it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dorsey scum!
Bastards!
Bastards!
You rangers are heroes.
You die slow!
I'm gonna tell everyone what you did for my son.
Dorsey scum!
Thank you.
I hope you die slow!
How does it feel now?
Brave Marshal, stop Dorsey's at Palace
Bastards!
Gates! Patriarch alive and safe!
Murderers! Bastards!
Get your Colorado Patriot here, hot off the press!
How does it feel now?
Extra, extra! Cowardly attack on Colorado
Springs! I ain't afraid to use this gun, Martha. I ain't!
Consarn it!
You Dorsey peckerheads, get on out of there!
Hush up now, Josiah. You can't go in there alone. They'll kill you.
You think I can't handle myself?
Oh, well, crap. I didn't realize what time it was.
Since when? You've been a shopkeeper all your life. Will you help me talk some sense into this old fool? If he goes after those Dorseys, he'll get himself killed.
All right, I'm going to leave it right there for right now. Because this episode is already as long as it is. I didn't mean for it to go as long as it did. So guys, gals, ladies, gentlemen, others, if you like the video, please hit that like button. I'd very much appreciate it. And if you like what you've seen on the channel, please hit that subscribe button. That would help. That helps me out as well. And if you hit that little notification bell right next to the subscribe button, it lets you know when I upload my videos, which is every other day at 8 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And if you want to leave a comment in the comment section down below, please feel free to do so. Once again, guys, gals, ladies, gentlemen, and others, I am Shocked Aqua, signing off.